Hello everyone, welcome back to Yeti Mojo. Yes, I did change my channel name and it's now Yeti Mojo. Also, I am a little bit sick for this past week, so please just disregard my stuffy voice. And yeah, I really can't do anything about it, but me being stuffy is not going to like stop myself from making these awesome videos that are out right now. The new set is out as promised, but it did come out like, I'm pretty sure it came out late at night because I was sleeping and I woke up today and I saw on YouTube that their set was out. I'm like, I have to buy this. So I want to buy this with you guys. And guys, I'm going to be doing a giveaway too. So I will be buying two of these sets and I will be giving one away. So the lucky winner will be able to get the new set. Let's like start buying. But oh my gosh, I saw these and I was like, ah! Oh my gosh, these are so cute. Ooh, these are like the loafers, but like more like heel type. I like them. Let's start buying firstly, but I'm just honestly so excited that there's finally a new set. Let me try this on. Okay, so this is our base outfit. This is what we're kind of dealing with. So I think I just kind of try to match it with the set. So firstly, let's try this on. Ooh. Okay, so my computer literally just died, but it's okay because we're back. Anyways, as I was saying, there's like these fur things are kind of huge. Oh, but you can change them. Guys, I just gave you my honest opinion. Okay, I want to go for that and no vest buttons, but we're gonna go with this one just because I think this one is a feminine one. We're gonna go for that. And I don't know if I want it like that. Wow, these feathers really remind me of that fur collar. Let me show you guys. Okay, so that's the, I guess that's like the torso. All right, so the next one we're gonna buy is, what do I want to buy? Ooh, I don't know, there's so many. Let's just go for the skirt. Let's buy the skirt. Take all my diamonds, Royal High. If it means I get a new set. Ooh, wow. Okay. Ooh, I don't know. The skirt is kind of funky. I'm gonna go for this one just because I think this one's the one I like most. All right, so that's the skirt. It's cute. It's cute. It's cute, guys. I'll give it like a 7 out of 10. Now, I'm gonna buy the sleeves. Come on. Okay. The sleeves. Ooh, I think I definitely like the lace version out of... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You could go like mix and match. People are definitely gonna make crazy outfits out of this. Okay. And now, let's buy... the shoes, the $70,000 shoes. I thought that there was a lot until I remembered that the Whimsy Witch heels are literally worth, they're in the shop for 80,000 diamonds. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Guys, don't mind my horrible voice, but ooh, you can wear pants. Oh! What? Guys, you guys have to. Best believe I'm literally gonna be wearing the pants like crazy all the time. But I'm gonna go for this one just for now. Just for now. Ooh, this is nice. I love it when there's new sets because honestly, it's like whoever gets new sets in Royale High. The last one was like last year. These gloves are part of the set, so I think I have to put the human hands on first. Human arms. Okay, now let's put on the gloves. Ooh! That is so cute! Oh, we gotta keep them black. No, actually, I'll put them this dark blue that I had. Okay, so that's... those are the gloves, and then we have the pendant. Let's color this. Now, let me see if I got the hat just because I have this present, and clearly you can see I don't have the hat. So let's check if we got the hat today, because I got this gift. Switzerland prohibits the ownership of just one guinea pig. Wow, okay, that's kind of funny. Oh guys, I got the hats. Yes, that's so good. Now that we got the hat, we have the full set, guys. Okay, this is a very, very furry hat. Let's put this, and then let's put this. Ooh, okay. Maybe this is not the best color. Okay, so this is the final set. This is what it looks like when you're walking and when you're flying. Okay, so I think I like this set a lot. It's like, it's very like trust the process when you're putting it on. So, ooh, oh my gosh. Do you see this detail, guys? Oh my gosh. There's one, two, and it goes all the way up. Oh my gosh. And I love how this actually looks like fishnets and stuff. So there's that. Then we have the sleeve. So, wow, that actually looks like fishnets. Like, I'm pretty impressed. I think this is a cute little... I'm actually so happy I have this set. And I will try to make an outfit. And I'm definitely going to be coordinating a bunch of, like, this sets, the Swan sets, into my everyday outfits that you see me wearing on YouTube. Now, as I promised, guys, I'm going to buy you this set again. So let's just go... Bam. So now we're buying all of these, so let's just quickly buy everything. And the shoes. There you go. And then the skirt. Alright, there it is. I don't actually have these just because you only can get them through the advent calendar. And I'm like 99% sure that they're going to be expensive in the trading home, but... Since we're already here, let me see how much people are trying to get for these, like, pieces. Because, as you can see, I only have 47,000. And I have not been really grinding for diamonds. So, oh my gosh. Do you guys see that? Is that a Josh Hutcherson shirt? Well, he's gone now, but that was funny. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. So, maybe this server is not... new, because I can't really wear any of my new stuff, but it's probably new enough to like have. Let me see if you are selling the new set advent calendar items. Okay, so luckily this person said I am, and I just offered everything I had because I didn't feel like negotiating right now. So I'm like, let me just give her 47,000 because that's what I think it's gonna be worth. I don't know, I didn't check the values just because that's like, I don't really feel like negotiating, but I'm just glad that I got them all, and now I'm super glad that this person said yes. Yep, I have all of them. So there's that. So that is it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching on my journey on seeing how excited I get when there's a new set out. But if you do want to enter this giveaway, you can enter it with this video early access. I'll also be announcing it on my next video. All I have to do is comment your username on this video and any other video that I announce it on. Follow me on Roblox. My Roblox profile is in the description below. And just subscribe. And make sure you're subscribed. And if you do all those three, you are automatically into the giveaway. I will be announcing this giveaway on the 23rd, on the 23rd of December. So that's a little bit before Christmas. It gives you guys kind of time to enter this giveaway. And I want to do it around Christmas time as my gift to you. Also, I'm trying to hit 10,000 subscribers by the end of this year. So please help me get to that goal. And thank you for kind of ignoring my stuffy nose. So I will be back. Hopefully by next week, I won't have a stuffy nose, but... That's for that. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching this video. I will see you all in my next video. Bye!